to the promise of truth that our words, when offered faithfully in worship, can serve the very heart of God. Then that itself becomes its own kind of miracle. And it will change the world. So long as we remember, it's not so much what we say, but how we say. Amen.
Amen.
Please stand with me and let us together confess the faith of the church with the words of the Nicene Creed. We believe in one another.
The Father.
Thank you.
for your mercy is great.
We thank you, Lord, for all the blessings of this life. We will exalt you, O God, our King.
And praise your name.
Thank you.
that you have in the Lord. Let us walk in love as Christ loves us and gave himself for us, an offering and sacrifice to God.
Thank you.
Therefore, we proclaim the